An old rivalry resumed as Army took the field against Navy in the 1962 version of their annual battle. Army's defensive squad, calling themselves the Chinese Bandits, had stopped opponents cold all year with their hard-hitting play. But Navy, with Beat Army inscribed on their helmets in Chinese, ran right over the Bandits for a 34-14 win. Navy quarterback Roger Staubach led the way with two touchdowns through the air and another two on the ground.